Let's tune it up quickly. The next one, I haven't got a name for it yet, but it's an original song that I wrote about a lovely lady that I met in America when I was at camp. She's Cuban, yo.
Lifestyle.